I'm proud to welcome tonight's second champion of justice honoree, Congressman Jared Polis.
Well, you know, I thought there must have been a mistake because, you know, some of my heroes are being honored tonight, John Lewis and Barney Frank. And I just can't believe the lighting would ever appear anywhere close to there. So I'm still pinching myself a little bit. And of course, Tammy was a good colleague of mine in the House. When I was first elected, it was just Barney, Tammy, and I as the only out LGBT members. Since then, it's grown quite a bit. We formalized the Equality Caucus that's bipartisan, has over 100 members, and so serves as a focal point for the movement towards equality. I was thrilled to recently introduce with Senator Baldwin the Student Non-Discrimination Act. I look forward to continuing the fight. This is my last year serving in the United States Congress. I'll have served a decade at the end of my term. And I truly wouldn't have been able to do that without those who came before me.